Hi, I'm the Gaming Addict, and today I'm doing a really quick Kanto Temples Ride 2 race with full commentary. And Max takes off on his R1, heading into the first corner, braking zone. And he smashes a rider off. And here he goes, next braking zone. Of course he accelerates through it. Go, go, go. Sixth position. 10 people behind him. 5 in front. And I'm not sure, is that a rider off? Who knows? But he goes back on a rewind so that he doesn't have to take that crash. Nobody's going past him. Oh no, there's 9 behind and 6 in front. And he slots his way past. But why can't he get through? Who knows? And he's down. People run over him. But that won't happen again. And he decides to break through that corner now. And through this one. I've never known him break so much. These corners are meant for accelerating, except for this one. Red braking zone. And he's back down another place. How could this happen? Who knows? Not me. Oh, I didn't realize he's back up to 6th position, and he has been for a while, probably. But he's back into 8th now, so that's good. No, not good, I mean. And that's the end of the race. Goodbye.